All right, let's talk about the action that did take place inside. And for more on that, I'm joined by WMUR.com's James Pindle. And James, first, your overall impression of the debate itself.
Well, these two have had a lot of fireworks in previous debates. I don't think we really saw that kind of interaction and back and forth that we have in the past. In the end, like most debates, those who supported one candidate really thought their candidate won. The other one supported the other candidate, thought their candidate won. But in this debate, there wasn't a lot of definition. So I'm really curious as to where some of those undecided voters, what they thought really happened up here. My impression is a lot of them were just scratching their heads.
All right, Carol Shea Porter really was talking about a lot about integrity for a candidate, while Frank Ginta wanted to talk more about the economy, and that was true of their post-game reaction as well. Let's listen to what they had to say.
This is an issue of integrity. He's going to be going down to Washington making some pretty tough decisions, and everybody could be vulnerable if he doesn't learn to just tell it straight. Are these illegal contributions or aren't they? He could solve this right now if he would simply show his bank statement.
I just don't think that people have embraced the policies of our incumbent congresswoman. I think there have been 4 years to try to get the economy in the right direction and to try to address jobs, spending, debt, and deficit, and I don't think that has been done.
All right, so let's grade this thing out for us.
Yeah. Well, we have Frank Ginta, whose job tonight as the front runner was to largely solidify his lead and make sure that he didn't make any big gaffes, because he knew there'd be a lot of targets on him. For the most part, he succeeded. He stayed on message, highly disciplined, but I don't know how many new voters he really got, so he gets a B tonight. But Carol Shea Porter, this is hardly her best performance.
She needed to do well.
She did. She had to turn the tide a bit. And Carol Shea Porter is better than this, frankly. And the story that people fall in love with her about, she was not able to tell that story. She had a lot of good one-liners, but in terms of where is Carol Shea Porter coming from and why is she the exception in a year when the first district voters really don't like Democrats, they don't really like congresswomen or members of Congress or incumbents, she had to tell the story why she was the exception. She did not sell it tonight, nor did she sell the case why Frank Ginta cannot be elected.
So what's the grade?
A C minus.
Okay.